I am inserting data into a table based on partition dynamically, but I received an error, failed error in semantic analysis. Dynamic partition strict mode requires at least one static partition column. How will you remove this error? To remove this error, one has to execute the following commands. Set hive.execute.dynamics.partition equal to true. Set hive.exec.dynamic.partition.mode equal to non-strict. This will solve the issue.